Justin Bieber. I think you know the procedure by now. Justin was a human being that was born indeed to be a pop star. He was a pop star within his first single, One Time, his second single, Baby, which was his breakout single, but we don't talk about that. But even with all that, he managed to stay relevant with his later singles being hits and with his growing fan base and his charming persona. He has dated many girls, especially his popular relationship with Selena Gomez, which that was an actual thing, by the way. I'll admit, so far as I'm reviewing some key songs of his, Justin does have some talent. With all the love he also had a lot of hate. Hate, mostly out of spite. I think he's not bad, but with that said, I can't help but to make fun of this kid sometimes. But he's actually not a bad artist. Last time I reviewed two love songs of his, Boyfriend is As Long As You Love Me, two songs off the album cycle of the 2012 album Believe. The next song that would come after this was Beauty and a Beat. You did not name this song Beauty and a Beat. Ugh. It seems similar to that Disney film of almost the same name. Like, have you ever seen any artists name songs after Disney animated films? Has Snoop Dogg ever titled one of his songs Snow Pimp and the Seven Hoes? Dumb title aside, this song is not only a love song, but a collab with Nicki Minaj? Wait. You're putting this artist. To be everything you want with that artist. You a stupid how? You a stupid how? You a stupid how? You a stupid how? Okay. Wow, this is a weird experiment. But let's take a look at the collab that shifted the world in 2012, which is also a love song, which I relate to because if you've seen my last video of the Bieber Chronicles, you would know that I've had a girlfriend for a long time named Gwen Stevens. Yeah, no big deal or anything. Oh, a message. Show us a picture of her. Oh, I mean to show someone's face specifically, or anyone's face on my videos, I'd have to ask permission from that person first. And I don't have time to ask Miss Stevens for permission at the moment. So other than that, let's listen to Beauty and the Beat. I swear to God, that's a dumb title. Ah, shit, this video has a story to it. Ugh. In October of 2012, 3 hours of personal footage was stolen from Bieber. Oh, really? Is this video going to spoil some secrets about Bieber himself? I heard a rumor that he's 4'9". The following footage was uploaded by an anonymous blogger. Yeah, I bet the anonymous blogger is Bieber's twin or something like that.
How do you turn it on? No game.
Ah, the life of a famous pop star. Just Dance 4? Please tell me that game has One Direction.
Roman, let me talk to Nicki.
I'm hungry.
What's the point of this dumbass bullshit? Get to the song. The thing that's funny about these party music videos is that they create such a point of house parties being the craziest thing in existence with an unfathomable amount of people and even girls. I mean, personally, I'd like to go to a party like this. Could I get an invite, Bieber?
Young money.
Okay, one thing I did not expect to hear in a Justin Bieber song is the Young Money tagline. Upon hearing that, I expected the song to sound like this.
Young Money.
You did. Yeah. Mac and Garner.
That's funny.
Nicki Minaj. Justin.
Bieber is the director of this video? I mean, yeah, of course. This video is trying to say that Justin took a video of this all very well choreographed and synchronized craziness. And that a random person somehow uploaded it with the actual MP3 of the song. Yeah, sure, totally. I see your ways, Bieber. All right, but you as a director, who knows? Maybe you have a hidden skill in directing. Let's see. Okay, I gotta say this. I really like that bass line. What you got? A billion could have never bought. We gonna party like it's 30, 12 tonight. Oh, okay. A little context here, huh? Back in 2012, the world in itself thought that on December 21st, 2012, the world was in fact going to end. In 2012, many music artists referenced this in their songs. Way to lighten up the mood, Pitbull. But this was back in like 2012. How about like 10 years later? Shit, it looks like the world has not ended. But it ain't getting any better either. All around me are familiar faces. And also, look at all the synchronized women in the pool. Only a rich person can manage a party this forced. I wanna show you all the finer things in life, so just forget about the world we got tonight. Because in fact, tonight, we are young. Ugh, I gotta really work on my high notes. I'm coming for ya, I'm coming for ya. Oh shit, get away from Justin, girls! Cause that face can haunt dreams. Lot of nightmare fuel in these videos recently, huh? Yeah, love that high note you just did there. No, really. I do. I actually think it's a decent high note. When you stub your toe. I love to play with Bieber's songs. I need is a beauty and a beat who can make my life complete. So yeah, by beauty and the beat, he means that he appreciates a lovely girl with a lovely beat to back it up. Justin Bieber, love and music. Which, yeah, love and music are amazing things. So I do like this pre-chorus. But as for the video, acrobatic dancers? Yeah, I don't think DJ Khaled has a party this stacked. Okay, this pre-chorus is taking a little while. Let's get to the actual chorus. Blow my mind, Bieber. Wow. That was not even a chorus. That was the most EDM shit that I've ever heard in my life. I thought As Long As You Love Me was leaning on this a lot, but this is straight up just phoning it in. This song actually had a decent start with a great bass line, and I'll say this, some good lyrics from Justin, but the beat drop, which, yes, you could still make a good song or a chorus with a beat drop, but this beat drop is not that good. If only those synthesizers were just toned down just a little bit, I think this could be a little better, but it makes the song a little dated. That's really all I'm saying. But let's continue. Body rock. Girl, I can feel your body rock. We're back to lyrics in that sick bass line once again. But let's freeze frame on this scary shot of Bieber. Good luck sleeping tonight. Get it? Because he's a pop star? Seriously, this is how people thought the world was going to end back in 2012. And also, they even made a big budget, mediocre disaster film about it. Jeez. Seriously, get away from Justin!
Run, bitch! Run!
Yeah, I really think the only thing taking the song apart is the beat drop, which is a bit underwhelming. But with the pluses, I gotta say this video is pretty well shot and choreographed. And it would've probably took a lot of practice and skill to pull some of these tricks off, so kudos to you, Bieber. But there is still one more factor to this song. Nicki Minaj, blow my mind. Okay, I'm surprised Nicki managed to slip the word bitches in this. And also 10 letters on a big sign. Uh-oh, because Nicki Minaj is 10 letters. Justin Bieber. You know I'm a hitter with the ether. Buns out, wiener. Buns out, wiener? Damn, Justin, Nicki Minaj. You're so itchy. But I gotta keep an eye out for Selena. A Selena Gomez diss? Oh, no, they were actually edgy with that one. Oh. Sorry about that. Huh? Beauty in the beast, beauty from the east, beautiful confessions to the priest, beast, beauty from the streets. Okay, what does any of this mean? Oh my god, even Nicki is phoning it in here. But at least she didn't say anything about someone being her hallelujah or someone being their mother nature watering plants, as of a big guy named Sean that said all that. So don't be so quick to walk away, dance with me. I wanna rock your body, please stay. Dance with me. Oh great, the dubstep beat drop again. Wow, that was amazing. Great first draft of a song. When are you sending the next draft? The crazy thing is, I actually like the potential this song has, but it loses its way halfway through. But the great things Beauty and a Beat has, it's actually really great. I give this shockingly a 6 out of 10. As a love song, it's okay enough, but the beat drop and Nicki Minaj's feature drive this song to a halt. I think you know what Shania Twain thinks about this. That don't impress me much. You heard the lady. After this single, Justin dropped some more singles afterwards that didn't really go anywhere, like another collab with Ludacris, and also a collab with Drake. You're telling me that didn't chart? Ugh, damn. But the next video of the Bieber Chronicles is going to dive into the career of Justin Bieber in 2015 to 2016. Wait, what? There's another song that I should review before that? What song? What is it? Another dubstep EDM collab? What is it gonna be? Come on, show me. What? Is that a hashtag in the title? Will I am? What the?
Soldier Boy Tough. Hey, I got this new damn for y'all called the Soldier Boy. You just gotta play.